Hello, folks. This is Andy Standing Nuts on the fiddle, and I'm John Cale, and we're broadcasting from our home, sort of live, I guess, here in Portland, Oregon. And we're glad to be part of the 50th annual Northwest Folklife Festival. Yeah. Thanks for tuning into our portion of the show. We've got, I think, three songs lined up for you, and this first one's called the Winnsboro Cotton Mill Blues.
1, 2, 3.
It's old man Sergeant sitting at his desk. Banged old fool and has had no rest. He take the nickels off a dead man's eyes just to buy Coca-Cola and Eskimo pies. I got the blues, got the blues, got the Winnsboro cotton mill blues.
Cottonmill Blues. Let's see, I think you got one.
Yeah.
Figured out here.
This next one is a song that I got from Ralph Stanley, and it's called I Got a Mule to Ride. 1, 2, 3. I got a mule to ride, ain't
Moore here, and again, thanks to the Northwest Folklife for including us in the program. And hope you're enjoying the festival. Even though it's online, we're certainly looking forward to getting back up there and enjoying the whole scene up there and seeing our friends and playing some bluegrass up on Bluegrass Hill and all the other good stuff that goes along with the real folklife. I think we've got an instrumental lined up. Why don't you tell them about this?
Yeah, this is one that I got from a really awesome fiddler up in Toronto, I believe, named John Showman, and he wrote this next tune. It's called Road to Picton.
It's got kind of a Cajun feel.
Yeah. All right, here we go. A one, two. Thank you.
thanks again, folks, for listening to our piece of the program, and enjoy the rest of the festival. Take care out there.
Thanks so much for listening.